track, babe.
Yeah.
This monkey thinks his banana is
I did not see that.
You did not see the monkey with a giant banana in the middle of the screen?
No, and he's got a cigar.
Yeah. Really, it's the same thing as anything else. I can see how you missed that.
That's pretty neato. Oops.
Go mode?
We can go, yeah.
Oops.
Oops,
that.
No, go leave now.
Go mode.
So,
we were big fans of Dead Ops Arcade, the first one when
it
came
out.
Hopefully this doesn't suck.
Pretty gosh darn amazing at it. Almost...
Cosmic Silverback.
Oh, this is a storyline. What even? Oh, we want revenge. Oh, it's like a montage.
Revenge mode.
It's the final countdown.
Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah.
Oh.
Oh, secret base.
Gotta catch them all. Okay. Was his nose bleeding a little bit?
Oh no. Oh,
his
my.
Nose was bleeding
a
little
bit.
Did
I just get a max ammo? What is this?
Is there...
This is a new
thing. Is
there
ammo?
Is there?
There is an ammo, isn't
there? Okay, but what did I just get then?
I don't know.
It's gone now. There was an ammo box above...
Close.
There was an ammo box above my head for a while.
I saw.
I don't know why.
Feels very much like...
That's like a new icon, though. So far. Oh, trophy! Thanks, Cole.
Welcome.
Oh, thank you.
They
wait, whoa.
Money.
Oh, check up top. Always get the money. Money's very important. Oh, really? You want to go have a swim?
Swimming. Yeah, like, there's not much change from the original.
What's the thing?
There
what
it I can
is.
See.
What is it? Oh, it's like a sword.
I think the
like
music has been remastered, from what I can hear.
No, you can't. Oh, cool. You're going to need a little snip. Still an ammo box. What does it do?
But a lot of the assets
look almost
the
same.
Boxes on
me? Well, the ammo box is new. That's probably the only addition is the ammo box and the saw blade.
I'm sure that's it.
Probably.
All the levels are actually the same. They're just inside out.
It's a true story. I don't want to go down there. You can't make me. Thanks for the trophy!
I earned it.
It says
time.
Bob Brown got that. Does that
I know,
mean I don't have
I'm playing
it?
As him.
I wonder if I don't have it.
Ooh.
It's mine! I want it! I want it! Oh! I don't want it anymore! Ah!
Okay!
I changed my
mind. Like this idea. That's pretty clever.
Ah, it's all mine!
That's pretty clever. Oh yeah, and of course they have infinite ammo. How exciting. Here, get hit with a barrel! God run! That's great.
That gotta be the best thing when you look at my screen. Look how stupid you look.
God run! God knows, God.
How long does this last?
I don't know, but
is it
I
just
want it
one
to
area?
Last forever. Oh,
oh there it goes. It was a time limit, I bet. Oh, what is
no,
this?
We hit a teleporter. Now we're going
this
to.
This is a map.
Next place,
oh, like, that was
yeah,
like a,
was
map.
A map.
Oh, did you walk on a teleporter?
I can
scroll.
Ah,
electric sticks!
Something.
I almost like try. Oh,
okay.
Oh. Steer clear of those guys. Oh, the like little exploding hat men. Oh, they're sucking up the loot!
The birds have returned.
Oh, the little portal, those wormholes like suck up all the loot.
Oh, well. As long as they don't suck up us.
Okay, but the loot's more important than you.
Dies.
You die because you aren't as important as the loot.
Oh, we're supposed to keep them, like...
What? Are we?
Is that even alive anymore?
No.
There's like a tornado just chilling.
That's weird. Oh, get the loot! No, it's sucked it into space! No! Save it! Save it! Wait, what are these? Come here. Are they stuck? Oh, they're slowly going up.
Yeah.
Gosh.
Oh, look who it is!
Cole, shoot him. See what
happens. Oh, he's here for revenge! Oh, he's not messing around!
oh no!
Right.
Let me just let him take your loot, because that's funny, I think.
Everybody run away! I'm not.
Are the sprint buttons the same? Possibly. Try it. Try L2.
That's a nuke.
That was a nuke. What's this?
I'm sure the other one works. Yeah, because
it's a cone. I was like, "What's this?" And it's just like a cone.
Although I'm probably gonna test it, and it'll be like not what I expected.
Nine. Ray gun. Oh well, you know this is good enough.
Of all the things you could get, ray gun is like not that good in this.
But it's still a ray.
I know.
Is that a bird?
But like,
hello, bird.
Its shots are too slow.
I wonder what this looks like when you have a bird, and like, shooting rockets above your head. I wonder if you can have like, be the helicopter or the tank or something while in first person, or if that's even a thing in this game.
That would be interesting.
Like, I don't know.
I want to see a lot of things in first person.
I don't know if
the barrel was hilarious.
I don't know if tanks and helicopters are a thing in this one. But if they are, I wonder what happens if you go in first person when that happens. Oh, he's back! Oh, run! You fool!
This way.
Oh god, no! Plox, please! You can go
first.
You probably
could have gone that way.
You can go in first and initiate the, like, movement. Like, we don't have to both go.
That's true, I just want to get a lot of shots.
Oh, first person. This is the first person thing right here.
Yummy.
Oh.
You have your bird. Or, I have a bird.
You know what's interesting is, I bet in this mode it matters where you hit them, and the other one it probably doesn't.
Maybe.
Oh, hi. Because if you hit them in, like, their toes, they don't lose as much damage.
Maybe.
You can also see off the map in this
mode. Doesn't seem like it. I'm hitting them in the toes, and they're kind of like, meh.
Mini nuke.
Ow.
Also, if you get hit, is it, like, actually, like, is there a health bar, or is it just like a certain number of hits? Like,
you seem to be able to get hit a little bit, a little more.
Maybe in this mode because you can't see all around you. That's kind of a downside. It's cool, but I can't see behind me. You know, we kind of have to watch each other's backs a little bit.
Is the monkey here?
Oh, geez, if he's here, we need to go. There's a bug floating around us again.
There is.
There's a bug in real life.
Oh, in real life, yeah. There's that.
Sure. You get, why? Why not?
I don't know.
Realistically, it's the same we came from before, you know?
They don't know that.
There's another first person.
Should we? Maybe we don't. And see if it works to our advantage.
I kind of want to.
Maybe we save it.
Why that? Stupid coal stealing all the money.
Oh, it's gonna disappear. Let's get it. You just got a flame chucker.
Coal, blinded by the light.
Stop it.
Blinded by
try not to kill everybody that isn't a zombie. I don't think there's any auto lock on here either.
Okay.
Woohoo!
Okay, that's enough of that, I think.
Fight me!
let's use the teleporter now. Hey, Cole, go into that spiky stick.
There's no
electricity.
Map mode.
Level 2.
This is level 3.
Well, second one we've unlocked.
I like that it, like, her voice comes through the, thingy. Controller.
Did it?
It doesn't mind. All the yams or whatever are here.
Yeah, I got blocked from the money. Look out!
Momo.
Momo. The money! Get to the money!
Canoes. Ah, I am become rip.
Destroy
oh, okay, I thought it was like...
I become rip too!
Hey, look.
I became Rip trying to take your money.
How could you? Ow.
Do you think that was money?
A little bit.
I almost did too.
Just
You can blow these things up in the other one, I think, with rocket launchers.
Yeah, if you use something, like, yeah, if you have, like, a rocket launcher or something, you can... You should be able to cook them with a flamethrower. That would be funny. Just, like, they become...
It's like a diamond right next to that thing. Do you see it?
Yeah. There's a gun.
Oh, a gun. Even better.
I think you have to hit them multiple times if you want to blow them up, too.
I think so. I don't make it. Ah! Leave me alone! Leave Brittany alone! Come closer, then, like, we're too zoomed out. Try to stay together. You have another ammo box above your head. Maybe it's for, like, weapons that have limited ammo, like the ray gun or the rocket launcher. Like, you have a ray gun.
Ah, get owned!
Get shreked.
Get shreked!
Do you think you get points for that?
Scope. Probably. Where am I?
Oh, I got the gift of thunderbolts, apparently. I think I got boosts just now. Do you know what button it is, by the way? The buttons?
It's the same as it was in the last
I don't remember that, though. It's been a while.
The left top button,
RL1,
L1 is sprint, and the other one is nuke.
L1 is sprint, R1 is nuke?
I keep mistaking that zappy thing for not a zappy thing.
L1 is sprint, R1 is nuke.
Yeah.
Okay. Which way you want to go?
Have any nukes. Or no, I don't have any nukes.
I have 4.
You have 4.
I'm just saving up my nukes. Is this like a...
Wait, don't shoot for a second. I'm trying to hear if the music is the same as in the last one or not.
Where are we?
I think it's like remastered.
Oh, why
maybe,
so many...
It sounds pretty similar.
Scary animals. It makes me sad.
It's either remastered or remixed.
Oh, hello! Greetings! Would you care to... What even are these? This electric...
They're zappy things.
Sticks. Ah! I like kaboomed balls. Kirschblam.
Yeah!
Hello there! Is that a life? I think I just got an extra life.
Yay. Move, please, so I can get this diamond.
Diamonds in the sky!
Throwback. That was a terrible song.
Well,
I can't believe
right
people like that. Center.
Oh no! Oh, leave time! Leave!
Oh, okay!
Hey, run away! Where's the door? Okay.
Oh, no. Apparently we got it. I shot him and then, like, he started running at me. I'm like, okay!
Maybe don't shoot him. Maybe shooting him aggroes him. Maybe you're supposed to, I don't know.
We never got to the end of the last one, but there's, like, a boss at the end, I think, where you fight the monkey. No, I died it in.
Oopsies. Who's the real stupid guy? Cole is.
I see. I'm just killing them all with my shield.
You a scrub? I'm some kind of person that's bad at video games.
I don't know what you mean by that.
It's the first person over there, but I don't really want to get
hey,
you.
Armor!
There you go.
Oh, yep, it's definitely a rocket launcher. Or a grenade launcher. Okay.
Look out for the rams. Oh, this might be difficult with rams. I feel like you've made an entire mistake.
Rams, yams.
By activating first person right now.
Okay.
It's so cool, but it's like a little more difficult, I feel like. Money? Money? Money!
Yummy, 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 yummy.
It's all mine. Thank
you.
My
pot. Hey, does anyone... just a quick question for the people on YouTube. Do you know what that's from? Ah, yummy, a fresh meat for my pot. If you do, please leave it in the comment section.
I wanna go to the tanks.
I know what it's from. He knows what it's from.
What's this? There's like a-
Oh
what?
My god, what?
What does it say?
Speed,
what are the controls?
Boost,
camera.
Accelerate, reverse.
I'm so confused.
Oh,
it's counting down,
god.
We have to go. Aw, oh, crap, where are we? Oh no, what's the go button? What's the go button?
R2.
Oh, okay, I figured it out. I boosted by mistake. It's just so come back! I got a late start because I wasn't paying attention.
Power slide mode!
We're in like rally trucks.
Come back, balloon! Come back!
Oh no! Oh no!
Wait, give me the money.
What?
Come on, you. Is it 2 laps?
I There's more than one. Oh, there's zombies!
Ah, zombies! Oh my god, they're so small! You think we get points for running them over?
Probably.
Ah! Oops.
Oh, there's just a number of seconds. That's what it is. Speed boost! How do you charge your speed boost?
Are we supposed to race? What is this?
I think it's partly a race and then partly we're just trying to kill zombies.
There's a bunch of diamonds up there.
Diamonds in sky.
Oh, up there. Yeah, I see them now. I thought those were like balloons or something. No, vroom, vroom. I have no wheel drive.
The zombies are just piling up. Like, they can't get to us because they're going too fast.
We're too much of G.
They're all. The worst part is most of them are piled up in an area we can't really, like... Okay, now they're kind of spreading out. They were all by that pool of water or whatever that I wanted to avoid. It looks like a puddle of water, doesn't it?
How do you speed boost?
Oh, shit!
What?
I cursed, but that's okay.
That's probably fine.
I did it! I did it backwards!
Ooh.
Challenge failed. What?
Yeah, we just didn't hit enough of them, I guess.
I was so confused what that was.
I think we're just supposed to hit a bunch.
Hit them or like...
Hit the zombies.
Okay, I thought it was an actual race.
I think it was that too, so it kept track of your laps. We should not
I
be
went
first
backwards
yet. It's too crazy.
I accidentally started going backwards for a while, and that's why I got a little upset.
Yeah. Now.
Ah, leave Brittany alone!
What is this?
I don't know.
What is this green stuff on the map?
Coming out of the ground.
What is this green stuff on the map?
I think they're people. Oh, they're skeletons.
They're skeletons.
They're spoopy, scurry skeletons.
They are skeletons.
Oh, that looks
important. Skeletons. Leave Brittany alone. Leave her. Come here.
Alright, fellas. I'll be right back.
Oh, jeez. Hey, first person's about to expire. What are these? They're like...
Oh.
You both want BLTs
what?
With everything on it, right?
No.
No?
Not
no,
exactly.
Not actually. What do they look like? I want to see. Is this one?
Skeleton. He's just standing around.
I think he's supposed to be dead. Okay,
yeah,
push. You
so
can push
too.
Him. Push him into the teleporter.
Maybe he can't go in.
Nah, screw it.
Monkey is
wait, can
crazy?
I make...
That would be bad.
I just... Oh, I nuked twice on accident.
Oh, John, then.
I'm like, why is there fire? I just dropped two of my four nukes. Let's go on the teleporter. Oh, hey.
Wait, there's more.
He's on the teleporter spinner.
Look, there's more.
Look at him. No, but but look at him. He's on the teleporter spinner. It's like, it's me.
Look, there's a bunch. Just
push him over here. I can't believe I dropped two nukes.
I can't get behind them.
Drop them over. Push him over. Come on. You got this. Oh well. Oops.
Is that me pushing?
That's him.
Yosh, bar, 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 that's enough. Level 4, the fourth level.
Chapter 1.
Oh god! They came with on the teleporter. Or something.
Hey, a first person. Hey, that. Oh, God.
Wow. Say, come out of the ground.
Cole, why'd you kill us?
If you get more fun that way.
If you get double points for first person,
that would be good.
Run towards them. Oh, you can also sprint.
Okay. Yeah, you can. That's.
Ow. Plox, no, plox, no, plox.
If you keep moving along the edge, as long as you don't run into a horde, you can kind of just keep rotating like that.
I'm oh, I thought you had to revive me. That was interesting.
I think sometimes you do. This is working surprisingly well for me. I'm just running around the edge in a perfect circle. And none
Next
of them are getting
power.
In my way.
Give it to me! I don't know what it was, but I'm dying now. Oh well, goodbye.
Goodbye, Jordan.
I don't know what this is. I don't know what's happening. It's like a what is this? Oh, it's a turret. I died to get a turret.
Okay. You see what I'm doing? I've just been
doing
this the
whole time. Yeah, I tried
doing
that and, like, it wasn't working so well.
You keep them away from the front of you because that would be bad. That would be bad! That would be bad.
Yeah, it's because I got in the way and screwed me.
I guess that's what it was. If we can... Oh, hey, I'm stuck. Is it just a timer? Don't die.
I want to see this in first person. That would be this great. Is like a spike ball tire thing.
Make sure once
it's
you
a magnet.
Pop back, once you pop back in, make sure you don't get hit, because I have to revive.
You spin me. You guys suck. Come on, hit me. Hit me. Hit me.
Sort of slowly.
Hit me.
Die.
Oh, there's one left. I was like, where is he? He's just trailing me. Come on, you. There you go, silly goose.
Oh, no.
Oh, leave Brittany alone.
Ah! Wait, I'm not revived yet. Does it matter?
I don't know. Is there a time? Is it filling up? Is there a bar filling
up? It's almost done. 4, 3, run. Run, 2, 1, get out.
Oops. Well, there I go. Hey, you're in now.
There I go.
Don't touch him. Oh, there he goes.
Well, bye.
Hey, Cole, come sniff me.
Do you think...
Give me a revive. Come on. Don't be shy.
It actually is. That's speeding it way up. I might be able to go to the next area, though, and it'll just revive you, possibly.
I don't think it does. I think the bar has to fill up still. Well, that sucked. Oh, sure. Follow the monkey.
Nah. That might have actually affected it. I don't know.
What's this? This is a teleporter? Oh.
It's a thing.
Ammunition.
Ammo for some reason. This is pretty intriguing, I must admit. I really liked
War Machine. We're gonna play this for so many hours.
We're probably going to play this more.
This is gonna ruin our indie game dev.
This is another War Machine isn't done yet.
This is why our there was a crawler! It was like an actual crawler. Oh no, I died.
Yeah, there's actual crawlers right now. I can't hit them either. I'm just shooting over them because geometric.
You probably
stupidity.
Have to like do something else. Oh, get that.
Guns. Oh, but if you back up enough,
there's a saw blade.
The blast radius hits them, you know?
Oh, that makes sense.
I don't know if that applies with the regular gun or if it's just because the shotgun
My
has a blast
idiot
radius.
My idiot dead
like
corpse
that.
Is over there in the corner if you want to revive me.
Oh, yeah, there's that.
Let's see Stand
if I
next
can
to me.
Peacefully get to you without dying. The sword is helping quite a bit, actually.
It looks so funny when they blow up.
I feel like I'm doing MK fatalities right now. On every single one of them.
It's me, Jordan. Hey, how you doing? Please, goodbye. Oh, thank you for the money. Good night. Leave now. Okay, thanks.
I don't even know which way we just went.
Me neither. But I'm alive.
We must have went up.
Thank you. Come again. Oh, excuse me. I like how both of our multipliers are completely gone at this point.
I think I just got an extra life or something.
You want to look? You did. You have one life.
Yeah. Yummy, 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 yummy.
I risked looking. It was worth it. Ah, damn it! Why does this keep happening?
Oh no. Very oh no.
What are those punching
are
gloves? They're like punching
What
gloves.
Are those?
How do they work, though?
You're in.
Oh, yeah. Hi. How do those work?
Maybe I just do this. That's it! You just spin! Oh, that's the greatest thing in the world!
That's amazing.
Oh, they went away and I died. That's great.
Hooray for sprinting across the map.
That's the best thing.
That is pretty awesome.
Well,
like how
it wasn't
obvious at first.
Don't
like
run
maybe
into
you
him
spin.
By accident. Ah, run away.
Oh, run away. Down.
Why
down.
Is he so fast? Can you sprint?
The bonus treasure room. Is that it?
You can't sprint by pushing in.
Monkey's
the stick.
Gonna come, I bet. Choose your path.
Choose your path.
I see one path.
Let's go other ways.
It's like top left corner. Why is the arrow like not in a? Is in a corner? What the heck? It's usually
because
like.
That's where it is.
Why is it? How is that a? Okay. Why choose your path? There's only one.
We just stole money from somebody. I feel bad now.
Oh, that was a mistake.
Yeah, whatever. Mistakes are okay. The colors are pretty polarized here. It's pretty easy to see everything.
Hey, we have flashlights.
And that too.
In first person. I can't believe I just noticed that. That you now have a flashlight.
No, yeah, that's happened before.
Oh no!
That already
Your happened. Maneuver didn't work! Monkey bomb. Monkey bomb, monkey bomb, monkey bomb. I think there's another
audio drivers on the PlayStation can't keep up.
There's another power up by that zapper thing. There's another power up, but I can't get to it. You want to try to get it?
Okay.
I want to see what it does. What is it? Tank!
I don't know.
Tank in first person!
Oh no.
It's really third person. Look at my screen.
I fell it.
I'm in a third person, first person tank.
Come tank by me.
Where are you?
I'm dying. Oh, wait, I'm alive. JK. I don't know why.
It's like raining all your diamonds.
Maybe I already had a life. I think it's the same life.
Well, you probably can't see anything if you're by me, can you?
Oh, okay.
Where am I? Oh, there I am. There are so many diamonds on the field!
Yeah, honestly, we should have done that one in third person, I think.
Diamonds on the field. Hey, mine was in third person. I don't know what you're talking about. Mine was in a special kind of third person.
16. First try. This is good. Yours, on my ride. Let's go.
Hey, there was still money.
Not 2 cents. It was only going to go to you.
Yeah, well, I want the money.
I like that it actually shows you, like, oh, and the monkeys at the end, by the way.
Oh, no! Oh, my God. What are those? Save me.
They're like blades.
Maybe nuke.
Oh,
okay.
No.
Well,
maybe new.
Do you think that
chisel.
I'm the winner, or do you think that you're the winner? Because I won, but am I going to get squished? Gar.
Oh, Gar.
Yeah. That
was fun. Mine
was
fun. I'm not even a little sore. Let's
so how do we
again.
Know who's who? I'm pretty sure I had more, because I looked like a minute ago.
Hello over there.
Our names aren't labeled.
Woohoo!
Winner can skip. Oh no!
Can't touch this! Oh, look who it is. It's our friend to die.
Can I skip? I'm gonna skip.
No, don't. We have to watch.
But I wanna skip so I live.
Me back! Maybe it'll crush me.
Really? Maybe. Let's find out.
Maybe. What was that?
Oh my god! No. He turned into me.
What if we can fight him in this format?
We're both still clapping. Oh no.
Oh no!
Hey, he got both of us.
Oh no, he's letting them in!
The final boss is fighting him.
They're all just like, yeah!
The final boss is probably fighting his mech suit.
Probably.
He doesn't even take the treasure. What an asshole. Can you believe this guy? Okay, there it is.
I thought it was you.
I got slightly more money. I got slightly more kills.
I'm gonna have to download some of the music for this.
I got slightly more kills. Oh, we're back in it.
Well, that was a thing. Thank you for joining us on...
Cole
this will probably be our first upload since the audio on the other one was terrible.
Well, the audio on this one might be terrible too. You don't know. Hey, look.
That's true.
I'm winning.
But if they're seeing it, then it's already uploaded, so... Thank you for joining us.
Thank you for joining us.
Hopefully going to be doing more casual Let's Play stuff like this more often to get more content out there. And it'll be great.
We'll make YouTube great.
We will make YouTube great again.
Grade again. Make grade great again.
Make grade again.
Right,
bye.
Bye.